That lure is really proven lure in this kind of condition. They like the green lure because they can see it better in the cloudy water. It's a known fact of the fishermen who study this and treat it as if it's a college course. Versus just, you know, willy-nilly. You think it's a ray?
No.
See? Some people catch rays here. We don't. We don't like catching rays. We like catching the rockfish.
Catch you the rockfish.
Yeah. I think you did pretty good on that, you know?
That was probably, what, 6 cats?
Yeah.
There we go.
Is this the secret spot? Out of the bag now. That's another boat right here. Another boat right here. Okay, it's another boat right here. It's behind us. Just take it up there real quietly. Show them it. Show them it on the other side. Six degree water here. Good cast. I like that ripply water over there.
This one's a better one. Pretty good. Well, maybe
best one yet. Definitely.
Yeah,
that's your best one yet. In about 15 seconds, they're going to flip a lid.
They're not
even. I know, they're not. They don't know. It's going to happen for you because it's positive bite. You're going to hit them here. Oh, this is going to be funny. Because you're going to get one. Because you're going to get one. And they're going to watch it. It's going to be... Got him now, good.
Not that big, but still.
Yeah.
That's right. Bring it up here. Oh, as you can see. Here you go. Not a bad rocket.
Same one, 18, 20, 19. Yeah.
Yep. Yes. Good one.
away from the, just keep me out here, keep me out here. That's good. Woo. Keep me out of that. Keep me out of that. That's fine. It's nice. Double second D10 here until we see what we got. Yep, go forward, go forward. Go forward. Okay.